I'm gonna be getting ready. I'm gonna get my baby ready, and I have a day out. So today we're gonna be wearing matching hoodies. Aren't we? We're gonna be wearing matching hoodies. I don't like kissies. I gotta do my makeup and I gotta get her ready. So I'm gonna go ahead and get her ready. I'll be getting a morning pump done while I wait on her clothes.
Yeah, I'm outside in an AMG, right outside, TT, two-turn baby girl, you know me, still with the dolls that I grew beside, all the niggas around me, right at a dive, gotta watch the time cause it's flying right by, I'm outside in an AMG, right outside, TT, two-turn baby girl, you know me. All the niggas around me, ride or they die. Gotta watch the time, cause it's flying right by. Two-turn baby girl, you know me. I just caught a shorty off a Finsta. Just threw on a hoodie, it's a Crenshaw. Way that I've been living unconventional. I'm just trying.
Oh no, where's your binky? Why? I tried to cry for no reason. Anyways, it's like 3 something. He got back food. Doesn't want to go anywhere till later on when everything closes. It's his fault. Yeah, we're all ready. Got ready for no reason, didn't we? Yeah, we did. Yeah. Yeah, we did. I keep asking her what her perfume is, because, like, why do you smell so good? She won't give me her secret. Like, you just naturally smell good. I'm gonna need that perfume. What's the perfume? What's the perfume? Like, her natural scent, like, smells like perfume. Smells really good. Anywho, I'll be back when we actually go somewhere. We got sushi.
Y'all told me that sushi good.
He said the sushi delicious.
Said that shit was a bust.
He like his. What kind is the sushi?
What?
Whoopi, yeah. He got the Godzilla sushi from Nona's. That's like the best sushi place.
Got it.
We went to Walmart and got a laptop for me so I can work on it and edit vlogs. And I'm happy. Yay. I got sushi too, and it's called Crunch Crab. We just gotta get a vlog in. Our next vlog, we should do pumpkins. Yeah. For pumpkins? Yeah, we can go to a pumpkin patch. You just gotta like search it up.
I don't know how to do that shit. Like, carve a pumpkin.
You never carved a pumpkin before? You just cut the top out first where the root is, and then you gut it. You just take it out with your hands or some gloves, and then you can get like a carving kit, and it shows you how to carve the pumpkin and the face in it. So that's gonna be fun. We're getting a vlog in this week. Yay. Yay.
You know, like, we
had vlogged
the whole day. I didn't even know that we were vlogging.
But. I vlogged this morning getting ready, and we ain't go out to like
7 o'clock. You already told me you got a laptop.
Yeah, we got a laptop. What are you talking about?
Say hey to the vlog.
Boy, ain't no way, boy.
Okay, mister. Huh? Okay, mister. Ain't you supposed to say gamer? Do you have a gamer tag or something?
Yeah, it's my Instagram name.
His gamer tag is his Instagram name. Uh-oh. Anyways, we're headed to my mama's house to get some formula for the baby. Because we just want to try it with her. My milk supply is not going to, like, keep her, like, full for, well, I'm not going to say that, because I'm getting a new pump, and hopefully that's going to really help out. Yeah, we just want to try it. I'm trying to start getting a better milk supply once I get that new pump I got, and it should be coming through the mail, like, sometime this month or next month. It's a little, portable breast pump. You just put it in your bra and pop, and you charge it up. After, it's really cool because I just been hooked up to wires every time I've been pumping, and I don't like waking up in the middle of the night and then like attaching the cords to pump. It makes me not want to pump. I still want a breastfeeder. You want this last piece? You're just grumpy, girl. You're passing in your mouth. Oh, they will see you grumpy. Yeah, you fixed your face now. People gonna see you, Grumpy. There you go. Open your mouth. Open. Yeah, they ain't gonna catch you lacking sucking your pants either. Ain't gonna catch you lacking nowhere. She don't want to be caught lacking, stuck in her pasty because she a big girl. It's okay. This refresher good, though. Alright, we'll be back when we get there. Bye! Hey, y'all. This Rebel is bussing. This Rebel right here is good.
This T right here is bussing. I ain't got no straw, so I gotta. Come on, baby.
She is grumpy. Y'all know you didn't roll your eyes at me, gal.
Tell your mama, baby.
I said she grumpy and she rolled her eyes. Don't be a meanie. Yeah, she's about ready to go home. Well, she is. It's giving.
It's giving. It's giving.
It's giving. It's giving. It's on TikTok. But he was saying, it's giving.
Are you filming?
Yeah.
Yo, I think everybody should be in the comments like, what's funny, gumball or SpongeBob? I feel like it's a no.
What's funnier, gumball or SpongeBob?
Me personally, SpongeBob is funny as fuck.
I think it's gumball.
SpongeBob was funny as fuck.
Had me laughing like every episode. And then they talk about like stuff that's happening in the real world today. Like they be saying some real stuff on there. And it's like, damn.
Nah, I don't.
Cause you gotta watch it. SpongeBob.
And it was crazy. It was
brother.
Crazy. I didn't even like
SpongeBob. Oh, brother, this guy stinks!
I know, when I was a kid,
all
I didn't like it.
Some shit.
But now, man, SpongeBob was some shit. What?
Gumball is funnier.
SpongeBob, what a regular show. I think that's it. I think those are like the only cartoons.
Regular show with that gumball machine dude, but it was a dude that sounded just like him on TikTok. He was like, "It's giving, it's giving." Where's Muffin?
In the kitchen. Mm-hmm. I'm vlogging.
The grandma.
We're gonna go find Muffin.
What do you
mean? Nothing.
Spoiled.
We have to go find the cat. Muffin. Say hi, Muffin. You have to vlog. Say hi.
It's your mortgage here that's killing.
Say hi.
Please,
you're
so
disrespectful.
Mama.
Okay. Anyways, I'm about to go home. Put in this crying. Sleepy, should I go home?
Hi, Nando Pudding.
Just staring.
Come on. My heart is like running away because you were here.
Nando Pudding. Nando Pudding. Oh, Nando Pudding.
Nando missed that pudding. How's she looking like that? Kamaya.
She want to talk any other day.
So we're finally back home. I'm going to do the unboxing for the laptop I got. Oops. But I give this an 8 out of 10. I don't really like all that stuff in it. I don't like pulpy drinks.
Are you ready?
You didn't do the scratch. She was about to do it.
It's so cute though.
Say hey. Say hey. Look at you. Little pretty self. Little pretty self. Yeah, that's you. You're so pretty. You're a pretty girl. Yeah. Yeah.
That was a good vlog. About to get on 2K.
Right, before we do the unboxing, I want Kamaya to try this formula so y'all can watch me make it. Okay.
I could be a man, but maybe down the road. Right now, I would rather see my heart turn to chrome. Rather see my heart turn crystal. I can't even find like I'll miss ya. Right now, I'm just stuck inside a crib on my own. Soon as I free up, I'm about to pop up on your phone. Like, I'm outside in an AMG. Right outside, TT. Two turn, baby girl, you know me. Yeah. All the niggas around me, right at the guy. Gotta watch the time, cause it's flying right by. Two turn, baby girl, you know me. Yeah. Heart still on javelin, baby. Two turn, baby girl, you know me. I was pulling off, but they knew me. Sometimes I wish there was two of me, or three of me, when it was you and me.
so cute.
Alright, this is probably going to be my last appearance on the vlog for this one because I'm about to be on 2K unless you come in there. But, yeah, I think today was pretty successful. Got you a laptop. You know?
This pink.
Nice.
Pink.
Went out to eat. Chilled our baby girl. Went to go see her mama, part of the family. Yeah. I might get on 2K.
She's trying to
form it. Gotcha, nigga!
Come on, try this.
Try it. Try your milkies. Come on, Gail. Mmm, milkies. Mmm, milkies. Try it. Try it. You not want to try it?
I don't want it.
We gonna try it again.
Just
we gonna try it again when she gets hungry. Yeah.
Say hey to the vlog. Say hey, vlog. Say hey. You just gonna look at yourself. See, I'm a little person. You, hey, you fly though. You fly. You always gonna be fly from the time. Since she came out the womb, she went fly. We had like hella outfits for her as soon as she came out the womb.
Yeah.
Like, yeah. She been fly ever since she got here. It's gonna stay that way too. You wanna show off your outfit. You got one sock on, but.
Y'all can see the fit.
What'd
it say on the back?
What'd it say on the back, Kamara? What your hoodie say on the back?
Come on.
What is? Say love never fails.
Love never fails. Such a cutie.
What? Bye, yo.
That's what all our hoodies said.
Yeah, I got them. Matter of fact, where's mine?
You're such a cutie.
I don't know where mine at.
I put it in the dirty clothes.
But I'm gonna go grind it up on 2K, you know, do my little thing, win a couple of games. Yeah, you already know, right? You already know.
What's he doing? You talking? Yeah. Cutie.
Is she supposed to be man in the mirror?
That's what I do.
The kid?
Yeah. I'm trying to box, but you know, I'm kind of distracted. Pee. Pee. Thank you, bud. You need your passy. Oh. 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 You're okay. Got me a box cutter for my job that I quit. Alright. Not an Apple laptop, but I actually don't care. I find those hard to navigate through and work. But this is still working. And I love it. Alright, so I know how to work a laptop. I don't need the instructions. It looks very nice. It's a good working laptop. Alright, I really like it. 10 out of 10. It's a cute laptop. And thank y'all for watching. I'm gonna end the video right here. If you aren't subscribed to our channel, and look out for more videos, cause we're gonna be posting a lot more. We got some good content ideas coming up this month, so y'all stay tuned for that. Thank y'all for watching. subscribe, like, and comment. Peace out.